Jim is a nice abuser. Before ice, he did cocaine. Before coke, Jim tried ecstasy. And before that, he started smoking marijuana. Jim thought pot would be harmless. He thought he'd never end up doing harder drugs. He thought wrong.